You guys, it is the best Monday ever. I woke up early to go to the gym and I get a call from a random number and I didn't answer the first time. And then the second time I was like, okay, I just feel like I need to answer this. And I did, and my car got delivered. I'm so excited. I've been without a car for a month and I got the car. And my mom, I'm gonna bring it down. I was gonna go to Chick-fil-A this morning, but I'm gonna get stuff out of the car and get my stuff situated. And I'll show what my mom sent. So first, milk bones for Remy. She sent to our special Valentine. Okay. Cereal. And then cashews and more cereal. But I'm gonna go get the rest of the stuff out of the car. And yes, okay, y'all, this is her. This was my brother's old car. She's a little beat up, but I don't care. As long as I have something that gets me from point A to point B. Mom sent me a bunch of sparkling water, which was so needed. Look, a bunch of toilet paper and some clothes, some groceries, like literally saving my life. Like, wow, I'm blessed. Thank you so much, Mom and Dad. I love you.
It looks scary. I just ran up the three flights of stairs. My parents sent me so many things. I'm just like, whoa. Wow, thank you so much, Mom and Dad, if you're watching this. My mom probably is, my dad probably not. But oh my gosh, just look.
Some clothes and my coats that I didn't bring, toilet paper, paper towels, napkins. Like literally it's Christmas, honestly. I have a Valentine's card and gourmet truffles. And then just like necessities, like salt, like, okay, bless. Like oatmeal, coffee, peanut butter, cereal, green beans. What's this? Chicken breast. Some candles that I had in my room. A mug. Oh, there's a candle in here too. Cashews, which are so expensive. I'm so glad they sent those. Sinus medicine, because they know I get so congested. These glass cleaner, a nail trimmer for Remy, dryer sheets. These are from Christmas. I didn't have enough room to bring them back with me. Cleaner, which I needed. A bunch of my body sprays and lotions. Some more protein bars. This whole thing of sparkling water. Batteries. More candles. Trash bags. Another mug. I am blessed. Thank you, Mom and Dad, so much. I'm so excited. I look like this because I went to the gym. Are you excited? You want to try a puppy treat? You want to try a puppy treat? The puppy treat. Want to try it? Let's see if she likes that.
You like it? Tell your grandma thank you.
Oh, someone's got the zoomies. Oh.
I am about to get my hair done. I literally looked to see the last time I got my hair done. It was October 30th. So the story is basically I literally have to leave now, but I started getting it bleached in the summer. I've started getting highlights since I was like 15, but I got it bleached and then the upkeep was every 6 weeks. So expensive, it was ridiculous. So I just wanted to see what it looked like growing out. It's just getting really choppy, but my birthday's this month, so I wanted to do something for it. So I'm about to head there and I have a couple errands to run. And I wanted to show this necklace too that AJ got me and Jules. It's so pretty. Shout out to AJ if you're watching this. But yeah, I gotta head out and hopefully it looks good. I'm really nervous, but it's okay. We got this.
But I just wanted to show my foils. Y'all, this is ridiculous. This is what we're working with. I'm actually really nervous, like how it's gonna turn out. Like, I'm so scared. I'm getting sleepy.
Oh my gosh, I am obsessed. Okay, so basically I just told her, you guys saw my ruse, it was terrible. I had not got my hair done in so long, but I told her I wanted highlights like around my face really bright because I really like that. I thought it was gonna be darker, but I'm happy that she could get at this blonde without bleaching it. She did the roots like more blended out with like a more, looks kind of more caramel than last time. It was like my eyebrow color. But yeah, I love it. She only charged me $120, but I tipped her really well because that was, she was like, it's your birthday coming up, I'll give it to you for $120. I was like, oh my God, you are a queen. You are a queen, Helen. Yes. So this is what it's called. So cute. I went to Walmart to get, I needed nails for this Valentine's class tonight and just Valentine's Day. Cause for my birthday, I'm doing something like this for my birthday, which is soon. But in between that, I just wanted to have something on them. And then I always need Tums cause yeah. And then I bought a blender. I wanted one so bad. I'm gonna try it out right now actually. And then I got a couple Valentine's gifts for peoples. So I'm not showing those, but I got some gift bags. And here's Winnie. Hi, Queen.
A skirt for Casey's show that I'm in this Saturday. I'm glad it came in on time. That would have been bad. But it's just a wrap skirt. This would be cute in the summertime, low key, too. That's cool. Got that. And then I really wanted this little holder for cards and everything so I can just clip it to my keychain or like my jean loop. So I got that. I got a rhinestone DIY tool set. Ever since Euphoria, everyone has been doing like the makeup, the rhinestone makeup, and I want to be a part of it. So it comes with, okay, these rhinestones, a little place to hold it, glue, some tools, and I guess other tools. But I'm actually really excited to experiment with like makeup like that. Very excited. So yeah, that's what I picked up at Amazon today. I always have packages coming in, so.
You guys, look at these kiss nails. I don't know if you can see it. Oh, they look so real. For $6.
Absolutely, I feel activated, girl power. Bad bitty mode, you know? Absolutely. This is the Valentine's class fit. I'll be wearing heels, but I have never worn this top before. It's really cute. I found it in my closet. And these are my go-to high-waisted leggings. I don't even know the brand, but my mom got them for me so long ago when I was in competition dance, and they're literally amazing. But yeah, I'm about to go to this class. Hopefully I get some good footage and everything goes well. I'm running really late, so I have to dip. I'm just gonna make a smoothie real quick. And yeah, I'm feeling like a blonde bombshell. These are the vibes.
All right, let's see what we can get. I used whey protein as well. What do I want? Icy drink, a smoothie grind, okay. All right, this is the finished product, the smoothie.
It's definitely not sweet, but I have to leave in actually 1 minute, so I don't know. I can make it hurricane on it. Honey banks make it rain on it. Tie it up, put a chain on it. Make you tattoo my name on it. Oh, make you cry like a baby, y'all. Let's go, bro, and make a video. Yeah. Make you cry like a baby, y'all. Let's go, bro, and make a video. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Ride it, ooh, yeah. Bring it over to my place. And you be like, baby, who cares?
Guys, I look over and this is how Remy sleeps. On her back. Oh, she hears me. Ah, oh, you heard me. Oh. I always tuck her in. There you go, Mama. Go night night. All right, it's time for Remy's flea and tick. Okay. Are you ready? This is just cheese. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Mmm. Oh no. Okay, you got it. Did you eat it all? I think she got it. I did give her a really big piece, but it was just cheese, so I think she's good. Good girl! Yay! I need to trim her little, like her furs on her nails. They're growing long. But other than that, y'all sit. Good, good.